through day one, what do you guys think of the conferences? I think Humongous Entertainment really took it, and that Microsoft ain't doing so hot. We'll see how it goes.